What's going on, y'all? Just put some figures together, some X-Men figures, posing them. Still thinking about customizing this one. I like the Batman with the crossbone heads just the way he is, but I'm thinking about customizing him and making him an X-Men villain. Or maybe a Thor villain. See, he's got that Asgardian complex. But yeah, check out Sabretooth. Really not a fan of the head sculpt. And Dorian just looks like an alien. Yeah, which I think.